I woke up last week asking myself, what did I even learn this week? Hi, I'm Nate, and this is my chance to share what I learned in this past week regarding IT, audio video lighting production, systems design, project management, leadership, team direction in general. I hope this is helpful for you, as I know it will be helpful for me. So the number one thing I learned this past week was in regards to project management. I know, great, exciting topic right there, but that's all it is. That's what you can do. So what is project management? Project management is very simply the means of planning out and managing all of the details to make something happen, make something come to life. So in my case for that, I work in a church as a technical director, and I was getting ready for an Easter design that we were doing. This required a lot of project management, and I managed to learn many lessons out of this. So here we are, about to go into what I learned this past week. For reference, I've been doing some type of church technical work for over 7 years at this point in a full-time capacity, and had over a decade of experience prior to that in more volunteer capacities. All of that to say, I've had some experience, but I'm still learning things and want to take this time to share what I'm learning with each of you. So I did something different this Easter. 2 months ago, I sat down and actually mapped out what would this look like to execute fully in the least stressful way possible. So I sat down, took a whiteboard out, and listed out every single task that needed to happen. It was quite overwhelming, but I did that. And after I had done all that, I sat down again with some of my teammates and said, "What are we missing? What needs to be included in this?" They came up with some stuff, helped me out, and we added more things onto the list. I then hopped on a great site that we use for everything, an app called Trello. Trello is incredible for project management in this different way, and I just took everything that we had and plugged it into a card on Trello. That was all good. That way, everything was in one place, everyone could see it, and we were all on the same page all of the time. What I needed to do then was map out exactly when each thing needed to happen in order to make this project happen smoothly and on time in the least stressful way possible. So I took out a list of all of these items that needed to be done. I put them in the order that needed to happen. Everything from, hey, we need to get this approved by some leadership, to I need to go ahead and get these things ordered, which meant that in order to get it ordered to arrive in the time that I needed, I also needed to make sure that leadership approved it on time. This meant that I needed to do what's called leading up. I needed to push them to make a decision on any approvals, and I did. And as a result of that, a month and a half ago, I was able to get things ordered, which meant that a month ago, I was able to start building everything, which meant that I was able to go ahead and get everything all set in small doses throughout each week leading up, so that I was not pressured at all or stressed in the middle of the final 2 weeks around Easter. Was there a lot to do? Absolutely. But by breaking it down into those tiny sections, I was able to actually see each part coming together, and slowly, as items got checked off the list, one or two things each week, and it was small. Some of those things were small things, like I just need to order this, or cut the ends off of these LED strips. Stuff simple as that, or glue these onto some boards, or paint these boards. Each one of those was an individual task. And guess what? I was able to get those things done in a nice, orderly, smooth manner. What happened as well is we did have other issues that came up. There are always things in project management that you can't plan for. And this is the biggest thing that I learned this week. Always plan buffer time for the things that you can't plan for. But by planning out every little detail otherwise, the items that you can't plan for are going to be limited. And it also gives freedom and flexibility because I didn't have that other stress on me. I was able to think clearly and not have to worry as much. Because I didn't have to worry as much, guess what? I got to calmly come up with a solution to these issues that came up without feeling any pressure or stress. Sure, I lost a little bit of time from what I would have preferred to be at time frame wise, but it was okay because I was still a week ahead of my ultimate deadline, which meant we were in great shape. And as a result, this technical director was a very happy guy this Easter. So my question for you this week, what did you learn this week? As I go through these videos, I'm going to be talking about stuff that I've learned as a technical director, stuff that I've learned in regards to IT and audio and video and lighting systems, but also how do these things apply to leadership and managing and working with people, to how does this apply to my own life and my personal life? How am I being a good dad with this? How am I being a good father with these things that I'm learning? And if I'm not intentionally taking time each week to say, what was that big thing I learned this week? Well, I'm kind of wasting time. So my question for you is, what is that one thing that you learned this week? Shoot it in the comments, give it a like or subscribe, and let's go. See you next week.